Hey, what is up, guys? I'm back with another video. For today's video, I'm reacting to Easy Mel Colleen. If you guys are new to the channel, leave a like on the video, hit that sub button. We're on the road to 2K. If you guys want me to react to anything, just leave a comment down below. And eventually, I'll get to it. You feel me? Yeah, I'm thinking about posting more vlogs. I'm thinking about doing, you know, maybe podcasts. You know, a couple more skits. So just let me know down below in the comment section if y'all really want to see that, you feel me? Without further ado, let's get into this video. Oh, so he remixed the Eminem song. Window. Bro, I don't know what song that is. I forgot what it is, but I know what it is. Shit go hard, though. Eminem snapped on the song too. But I want to hear what Easy Mel's gonna sound like. Damn. This beat itself go hard. Yeah, and I like the way he... Yes, I wanted to put all this effort for you, you fucking hoe. Tell me if there's someone else so my dad can say it. I don't know, it's like a double Eminem video, but it's like Easy Mel. Shit goes hard. Like, the video, both the videos went out the same way, but you know what I mean. Y'all know what I'm trying to say. But mainly, I'm just trying to listen to what he's saying. I think a guy in the Eminem video. Colleen, I hope you know that I'm really fucking serious. I don't know if there's something that I did back in the past when you were in the signing show and I was worried to shit because of the stories that you told me of the thing. So I'm guessing Colleen's a girl he used to talk to. Me you were gonna leave the venue. Then you started sending fucked up messages of you typing help. Lost my shit, I got Joseph to call Detroit police attention. Your reply stopped and you don't know how that felt. It all passed, you replied and told me that you were fine. All sorts of comfort and relief came to my fucking mind. I told you this experience to feel was my first time. But it's like you're disregarding the fact that I was traumatized. Now yeah. I'm questioning my fucking self if you still care about me like I care for you. Let me guess. You fucking don't. Cause every day you'd be giving minutes and hours to talk to me out of your fucking day, you fucking bitch. What's a relationship? Damn. Communication. A motherfucking dead one. You should be living up to your same. Man, pain turned to hatred. Pain turns to hatred. Just letting y'all do that. So I can definitely hit a, you know, that motion in his bars, his lyrics. Yeah. To make a video lab. Mm-hmm. I don't know, this shit's over. Colleen,
I just want to understand everything that you feel. But you just ain't giving me anything to hold on to. Your actions seem like...
Man, honestly, it's just best to let go.
Please just let me understand. Or make me
just put yourself in a position to where you're going to hurt more.
Do you keep contacting you about shining? Or the depressive feeling you're getting from grieving from your friends who passed away? Who is making you feel that bad? It's making me think that maybe the throat cancer of your dad got the good of him. This is what my overthinking.
Damn, this is deep as fuck. This is like personal too. From the essence of a person it's attached to. I apologize with all my soul. But not a lot of people keep it real in their song. So
genuine and blunt to you. So please be
keeping it real. Keeping it in the buck.
I take absolutely everything about you to my fucking heart, and that's my imperfection. Are you still willing to stick to me? Cause you motherfucking inconsistent to soul. Just you don't love me enough, you ain't even missing me. Cause unlike you, Cody, you're the person I wanna be talking to every single day. It's give and take, where is the equality? So please, before I leave a country, if you are giving us up, just tell me you don't love
damn
me. So the pain that is peacefully.
He probably waited too. He didn't leave his country though. I think he's in the US right now, you know what I mean? But still, like, damn, that's, I don't know, damn. Man, it's true, man. All that shit can be hard to take in, bro. The internet has made it increasingly easy to connect with others and share our lives, which can be a good thing. The internet also, the online fantasy we created is just that, a fantasy where relationships take work. He's not lying, you know what I mean? Yeah, it's like social media, it's like a gift and a curse. You know what I mean? I've been in those positions too. It's just at the end of the day, you gotta take more time. You know, you gotta take more time at the end of the day to care for yourself. Trying to figure out the whole self-love concept, that shit can be hard. Any of y'all going through any of that shit, you feel me? But yeah, I know I seem bright, like I'm a bright person all the time. But you know, if any of y'all going through that shit, you know what I mean? Y'all can hit me up in my DMs or whatever, it don't really matter. It's life. Just stay on your P's and Q's all the time. But all right, guys, let me see you guys another video. Hope you guys really like the video, you know what I mean? If you guys do like the video, hit that sub button. We on the road to 2K. Really appreciate all the love and support. And I'm checking out, man.